¿Qué tranza, gente? Revisen. Revisen este nuevo video que acabo de grabar con mi compa, el Crazy Chicken. Check, 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 check it. What's up with the dread, with the dread? Once upon a time in the lands of the flow, a wet behind the ears, young kid didn't know the wicked ways of the world. When the time came, a young native son learned to play the rhyme game. Through his brown eyes, catching hate from the blue eyes, a golden rule to teach a young jigger boost some new lies. Took his anger out on the pencil and the pad to give the oral presentation. When I see the brother floated on the mat, smooth tip moving swift, cause he had to clean the garbage out the ears of his peers with the brain damage. Even the one that said they knew the way to fight the eyes that were blue, the kid said, nah, what you need to do is think, think before you point your finger. Heed the word that's coming from the west side swinger. Watch who you call a devil on the level when I'm telling you that the African chief was the first one to sell you up the river. Without the paddle, to the plantation, working like cattle. Try to get away, your man with the paddle is the tattletale. Young black male rolling with the underground railroad. He's on his way to the promised land, taking about 400 years to make it. And he don't understand, he loves the slave master for raping his mother. Cause if a sister's dark, then the brother shove her aside. At the same time, to say they got their black ride as long as a girlfriend is light skin with green eyes. A long time to learn the truth. Yes, it took me not the Oreo, I always been the chocolate chip cookie. So go ahead, Mr. Uncle Tom, try the white man flex and see. You're still swinging from the tree right next to me. Swinging from the tree right next to me. Still swinging from the tree right next to me. Swinging from the tree right next to me. Swinging.
Well, I'm not really black, you know. My grandmother's grandmother was Irish. And then on my father's side, I think my great-great-great-grandfather was part Native American.
Checking on my black cultural deficit. My man upstairs asking if he's ever gonna get the power to the people. And he said, you got the power, but you can't plant a seed and let the weed choke the flower in the garden. That's like the fool you can't reach. Now you know they pay the janitors more than the teacher to lead a horse to water, but they don't make it drink. And I can give the brother knowledge, but I can't make him think that if we're all in the same boat and the ship is sinking, the upper class nigga sitting in the front is still going down. The hustler sitting in the back is still going down. The crack fiend sitting in the middle are going down. The Uncle Tom's trying to swim ashore are going down. The white folks trying to sink the boat are going down too. So why don't you take a look around you and check, 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 check it out. It matters not how much chloride to drink and how much you try to straighten out your nappy kick. There's no one's giving a noose around your neck in your light skin ecstasy. Swinging from the tree right next to me. 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 Swinging.
Well, in the summer, I'm really, really light, you know. But then I can't really get in the sun because my skin, like, burns, you know, because check, I'm part Egyptian, check, and Aborigine, you know.
Once upon a time in the land of the flow, a wet behind the ears, young kid didn't know the wicked ways of the world when the time came. A young native son learned to play the rhyme.
Well, you should have seen me when I was, like, a little girl. Really, really white. And people really sometimes they think that I'm like a